Our targets are not gray. They are black and white. Without boundaries, there is only freedom. Flat out, head first. Without boundaries, there is only freedom.
Underway at multiple 1044s on Eastwood Rise, requesting support from any backup units in the area.
All units near Eastwood Rise, officer in pursuit of multiple targets requires assistance.
Over.
lost visual.
Copy that. Continue on current. Advise of progress. Over.
Dispatch suspect reacquired. Code 3. Can you advise on how we can contain this suspect, or we're going to get roadblocked? Over.
Just be advised, we are establishing roadblocks in a perimeter around the current pursuit location.
1044 just got spiked by the roadblock. Roadblock has stopped the target.
Got a 1041 on King Fisher Road. I'm in pursuit.
Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit is code 3 and requesting all units be advised, pursuit in progress of a 1041. Officer.
Control, the 1044 just slammed into me. That was definitely deliberate. We're gonna need Roadblock to contain this pursuit. Over.
10-4, Roadblock is in position.
I just took damage from Code 3 suspect.
All units, Razor has bypassed Roadblock. Maintain pursuit Code 3. All units, be advised, suspect has not been located. Return to duties until further notice. Over. Code 3 suspect search suspended. Units return to duty.
Internal Affairs says it is expanding its investigation into excessive force accusations against members of the department, and the police chief announced he is suspending all patrols. In the meantime, the FBI's vehicle response team has been called in to secure the city until the police are cleared of wrongdoing.
Now we have a new enemy, the VRT. Ex-Special Forces and ex-Street Racers. The kind that carry a grudge. They don't play by the same rules the cops do. Their only purpose is to end you. To beat the VRT, I must be better. Better than I ever thought.